National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Charles City County, Central New Kent County, Northwestern James City County, and Southeastern Virginia until 4:30 p.m. At 3:49 p.m., severe thunderstorm was located over Roofville or near Charles City, moving northeast at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour with gusts and ping pong ball size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. This severe thunderstorm will be near Holdrift around 3:55 p.m. New Kent and Tono around 4:10 p.m. Baramsville around 4:15 p.m. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Holly Forks, Eltham, Chickahominy Shore, York River State Park, Croker, Mount Castle, Lenexa, Colonial Downs, Sandy Bottom, and Warren Mill. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at NWS Wakefield, V-A.